back open this morning after a car crash. Let's take you right to the scene, show you what happened about midnight. Right at the fork of the 33, a car hit a tree. This happened just after midnight at the Oak Street exit, right near the Catholic Health headquarters. Three people were in the car. They were checked out at the scene and had some cuts and bruises, but no one was taken to the hospital. We're working to find out what caused the crash.